give you, our distinguished graduates, about 3 minutes to have an opportunity to get it all out. I want you to scream, shout, step, dance, all the involuntary movements that you might want to have. This is your time. So you therefore have the president's permission to turn all the way up. Let's go. It's your day. Campus ministry program at EWC, highlighted by our weekly chapel services, and perhaps one of the most impactful and life-changing particularities about our academic community is that we are founded on the bedrock principles of our Christian faith. In fact, as president, I find it oh so refreshingly liberating that at Edward Waters College, we aren't ashamed or afraid to invoke that name that's above all names. For these graduates, Mr. Chairman, are intimately entwined with the sweetest name we know, that name of Jesus, the living Christ and Son of God, who's been better to us than we've often been to ourselves. And so I need you to stand back up for a moment, and as y'all say, keep that same energy, because some of y'all got a testimony this morning that if it were not for the goodness and mercy and unmerited favor of God, that you never would have made it. Never would have made it. I never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all.
Never would have made it.
There we go. There we go. Some of y'all got a testimony this morning.
Never could.
And had it not been for the Lord on your side, you wouldn't be here this morning. So y'all better give him his due this morning. You would have lost it all. But now you see
how you were there for me.
Yeah.
I can say,
you can say,
never,
you never would have made it. Oh, yes, you
never could have made it without you.
You would have lost it all. Y'all better say it.
But now I see how you were there for me. And I can say,
what can you say now?
I'm stronger.
That you're stronger.
I'm wiser.
And you're wiser.
I'm better.
You're so
much better.
When you
look back,
congratulations again to the indomitable class of 2021.